It's just a little graveyard on the rolling foot hill plain to the wind swept. The summer winds are washed by the winter rains. A little band of settlers had gathered on that cold autumn day around a homemade lumber coffin. Their last respects were paid. Men that had pried their living from this hard, arid land, and the women beside them were just as tough, with hard and calloused hands. There's one among them who's straight, tall, slim. Known by every man there, he was the old Bronc Twister Jim. Just a western fellow, built out of sand and grit. Had a reputation, but man did never quit. He'd helped to build a coffin, helped to dig the grave. I guess it was just instincts that showed him how it ought to behave. We didn't have no preacher, the crowd was mighty slim. This old lady sang this sad old gospel hymn, and that's all we had for services. But what if she stood there weeping for a husband of a lifetime being laid away without a prayer? And then without warning, she walked over and she put her arms around him and with a trembling lip said, "Won't you pray for us, Jim?" You can see the look of surprise flash through those daredevil eyes. He's a man that never dodged a fight. It's the first time any of us had seen his face turn white. But he stood and he pulled his hat from that old shaggy head. Folks, I wished I could remember the words that old Bronc Peeler said. As he stood, he faced the mountains where the shadows begun to play, and the halls of heaven grew silent as they heard that old cowboy pray. Years come. Gave us a special memory and lots of food for thought as we gathered in that fresh broken funeral sod, listening to that bronco breaking cowboy talking heart to heart with God. When the prayer ended and the grave was filled on a half broke pony, he rode back in the hills. We just let him, for there was nothing else to say. 50 years had come and gone. There's been some good times and some cheer. There's been some hardness and sorrows and fear. Now my time's drawing down, and soon they'll lay me with the dead. Lord, I pray, when that time comes, you'll send someone to pray words of comfort over me, like that old Bronc Twister said.
Said I could do one.